if we're going to be able to address the environmental issues, to a large extent, we must be able to address poverty, because the people that are suffering, that are really, really poor, are also the custodians of our environment. And if they're not able to meet their daily needs, they would not be able to take care of the environment. So there's a very, very intricate linkages between addressing the environmental challenges that we face broadly and poverty.